Auburn University says its president, Stephen Leith, is leaving after 2 years on the job. The university said in a statement yesterday that Leith and the Board of Trustees Presidential Assessment Working Group mutually decided to part ways. Trustees say they're grateful to Leith for his dedication and commitment. The Auburn board says they'll name an interim president soon.